It's okay. Come, the stars await, and we mustn't keep them.
Almost there, Captain.
Vast expanse. It's easy to forget sometimes.
You can say that again.
But we made it. To Zega Grande Skydom.
Now we're a step closer to finishing our journey!
It's nice we're getting closer to our goal and everything.
But...
I was thinking, wouldn't it be wonderful if our adventures never ended? To me, seeing the world with everyone is so much fun. I sort of wish that it could go on forever and ever.
You read my mind. Looks like the ship's flying steady again. Let's go check on the others.
What is it, Lyria?
What do you think is out there? At the end of the Sky Realm, I mean. A wall, maybe?
If there is, it'd be pretty tall. Though, now that you bring it up, I guess I've never thought about it before.
Hey, can I ask you something? What do you think is at the end of the world?
No idea, but I'm dying to find out.
Same here! We'll leave no cloud unturned! On the other hand, we know there's at least two things waiting for us out there. First is Estalucia, the island of the Astrals, and second is your dad.
I can't imagine what adventures we're in for next.
Uh-huh. But that's what makes them so exciting. It's all about the mystery.
You and Lyria are totally in sync.
You're certainly in high spirits, Lyria.
I'm just excited to start a brand new adventure.
Me too.
Ah, man, feel that wind flowing through your hair.
It does have a certain nostalgic quality to it.
Wait, does that mean you've been to the Sky Dome before, Rosetta?
Oh, sweetie. I can't start giving away my secrets now.
Aw, you never give me a straight answer.
Because you've got no filter. Maybe you'll understand when you're older.
Zip it! I've told you a bunch of times, stop treating me like a baby!
She's right, Rackham. Io is a mature, sophisticated lady.
Two against one ain't fair.
And you won't be disappointed. My magic's getting stronger every day. Ugh, if anybody's the immature one, it's Rackham.
Oh, Io. Just forget about him. Think about these new skies we get to explore.
This new Skydom reminds me of my younger days. Got me falling in love with the skies all over again. But you can rest easy. I'm keeping an eye on the horizon. Anything comes close to the ship, and you'll be the first to know.
Think we'll see monsters?
Hard to say. But if I know these airways, the skies will turn on you when you least expect it. Why don't you go check on the rest of the crew? I got things covered up here. We're on the verge of entering a new Skydom. Don't ease up now, Captain.
Seems like everyone's in high spirits. Should be seeing signs of civilization soon. I hope the island has a hotel.
Huh? Heads up! We got monsters!
Lyria's in trouble! Get to her quick!
How'd I miss a whole flock of wyverns? Were they hiding in the clouds?
Io! Rosetta! You two handle the lizards on the port side!
Got it! Scaly jerks! Out of our way!
Bud.
yeah. Sure showed those losers.
You can't mess with the best.
We did it!
People!
Business. I'll grab us some air and try to shake him off.
Woohoo! Reach for the sun, Green! We're leaving Bahamut in the dust!
Has its rage been calmed? No, wait.
Oh no!
We're done for if this hits us dead on!
Barely dodged it. But no guarantees we'll look out twice. Distance, evasion's gonna be iffy. Everyone, hang on to your butts!
Wah! You're gonna kill us first, Jackal!
Yeah! You see that?
It appears we're still alive. That's a start.
Bahamut's near the bow. Now's our chance to attack! Keep up the pressure!
Did that work?
It's all okay now.
Jeez, really had me worried there.
Lyria! Lyria! Captain! Burn!
Whoa, back up!
Lyria's voice echoed through the darkness.
It was familiar. Painfully familiar.
Just like the day we met, before this whole long journey began. Though I could barely use my sword, I tried to protect Lyria from the Empire. I almost died. But then...
You protected me. Now it's my turn to save you. Take my power. Let it guide you. Let it become your strength. I know you can do this.
Our lives are linked. While I may not fully understand how, Lyria gave half her life to save me. Her gift gave me the push I needed to pursue my own quest, finding Estalucia, Island of the Astrals. It was a fabled place at the end of the sky, where dreams are said to come true. Lyria and I, not to mention our ever-growing crew, are still continuing our search. But someday... someday we'll find it. Then finally, the life link between us will... Huh? Where... am I? Oh, right. Lyria fell from the ship, then... Vern and I leapt after her.
me half to death, you know? Having that dream about Lyria again? Maybe you bumped your head on the way down. Speaking of Lyria, I didn't see where she fell. She should be close. Let's search the area. Dang. This forest is huge. Don't get us lost, okay, pal? Everybody's worried sick. Wonder when we'll see him again. You
maybe we could use this.
It might come in handy later. Then let's see. I hope our next one is Lyria. Looks like the path continues behind that light. Can you clear
it? It's working!
Lyria! Hurry! This way!
you'd find me. But still, I was afraid I might never see you again. And...
Oh, talk about close call.
I'd almost given up hope. Thank you for saving me.
We're just happy you're safe. Now, let's lose these trees and meet up with the crew. Now that I think about it, the first time we met was in a place like this.
I was thinking about that too. Back in Zinkensdale, right?
Yeah, we've sure come a long way, huh? I wonder how everybody back home's doing.
Maybe we could use this. Let's see.
Great!
Ugh, more monsters! You ready?
Look! Treasure!
Whatcha hiding?
See a path on the other side. It's working. Come on. Gotta keep it up. Wasn't expecting that.
Hey, at least we found the way through.
I hate to keep everyone waiting. You know how protective they get.
Then we better file back quick and show them what troopers we are.
Great!
Maybe we can use this.
Vern, is it just me or...
Yeah, that was Cat!
Catalina! We're over here!
Huh? Oh, I just heard Rackham! Rackham! We're over here!
Vern, behind you!
People. We can take it out if we link our attack. It's running out of juice. A little more in the day's hours.
Not quite.
You guys rock!
Captain!
Oh, glad we made it.
Rosetta! Oigan!
Do forgive me for being late, Captain.
Hope you saved some fun for me.
Ooh. Looks like everyone's no worse for wear.
Oh, thanks for the save, Oigan.
Lyria, about what happened with Bahamut. Do you have it under control now?
Yes. think I do.
Why did flip out on us?
I don't really know.
Well, hanging out here isn't gonna help. How about we head back to the Grand Cipher?
I'm with Eo. Better get moving before more monsters get the munchies.
In that case, maybe we should follow this trail instead. I have a feeling it leads to a nearby town. Doesn't that sound like the perfect place to learn more about Zega Grande?
But what about the Grand Cipher?
She's sitting pretty behind some cliffs past the forest. But that last tussle in the sky dinged her up a bit. Be great if we could grab repairs.
Then it's settled. Into town we go. Wonder if they got any plump, juicy apples.
Oh, Vern, you're always thinking about food. Look who's talking.
My tummy always picks the worst time to growl.
You heard Lyria's stomach. Let's go find that town.
Oh, wonder what kind of city it'll be. Can't wait to find out.
Know what I'm wondering? How'd you guys fall from that high up without a scratch? It's a miracle.
Good question. Maybe the canopy broke our fall. In any case, we got lucky.
Hey, any skyfarer who tells you life ain't about luck is a liar in my book.
Seems like a pleasant place to unwind.
Only one way to find out.
Let's go!
Check out the airships. Probably got a strong trade network going. Kind of reminds me of good old Port Breeze.
We should look for a place where Lyria can rest.
Me? But I feel fine.
You've had a rough afternoon today. You shouldn't push yourself too hard.
I know, but we're in a brand new town and I want to explore it with everyone.
Well, Captain?
Maybe we could grab a bite. Gee, I didn't know our captain was such a foodie.
Time to find some delicious apples, or whatever's tasty.
If Lyria's up for a little excursion, then I don't see the harm in it.
In the meantime, I'll grab the Grand Cipher. Should be a dock around here somewhere.
As for me, I'm hankering to try the local brews they got in these parts.
We just got here and you already need a drink? What's with you geezers?
What? I deserve a refreshing cocktail after a long hike.
Ugh, you don't deserve anything.
You're all too much. Anyway, after exploring for a bit, let's meet back at that big building over there.
Come on! I want to take a look around!
I can't wait to explore. I love visiting new places for the first time.
Whoa! Hold your horses! We can't leave without letting the others know first.
What should we do first? So many choices.
I have to say, you're a real lifesaver. Well then, see you next time.
It's always a pleasure.
You must be the ones Ciro mentioned. Let me take a peek at your gear.
Glad we know where to look if we need to sharpen our weapons.
You can say that again. Now, back to goofing off.
Excuse me.
Today, so let's take the Explorer nice and steady.
Work hard, play hard.
This town seems pretty chill, huh?
Hey! Take this! Whoa, Wow, you can see so far from up here. I can't wait to see more of the town. What's Rosetta doing? Probably better not to ask. Every rose has its thorns, and every primal beast has her secrets. Hi, Rosetta!
Nice of you to drop by, Lyria. Come to... See my part of town?
Actually, I wanted to ask you how I could help the crew.
Is that so? Well, I'd say there's no need to stress out about it.
But I want to be useful and do my share.
Oh dear. I think you might be overthinking this.
Still, isn't there something I can do?
Let's see. Guidebooks are pretty useful. Ever thought about writing one?
Write my own guidebook?
Just jot down the fun things you've seen and done. Whatever you want to share with us.
Better than complaining all the time. That's like the opposite of being helpful.
You're right. Okay, I'll write the best guidebook ever.
I can't wait to read it. Such a refreshing breeze.
A new mission.
Great work today, team.
Adelina, training again. This old military habits die hard, huh? If she hadn't betrayed the Earthstate Empire to save Lyria, who knows where we'd be now?
Hi, Catalina!
What you doing?
Thought I might get in some training. I once spent hours practicing my strikes.
Oh, no wonder you're a master swordswoman.
Not yet, I'm afraid. Maybe I'm halfway there at best.
You're no slouch either, buddy. But I wonder who's better, you or Catalina.
I don't mean to brag, but...
It's hard to say at a glance, though it might be fun to cross swords sometime.
You mean like a sparring match? I wouldn't know who to root for.
Then why not both?
Oh, you're right. There's no rule that says I can only pick one side.
Captain, before we proceed any further, I have just one thing. Make sure to check our mastery points from time to time. Battles may begin to feel tense if we don't sharpen our skills.
Something for my arsenal.
It's all so clear.
Just living up to my potential.
I'll practice day and night. I mustn't fall behind our captain after all.